All right. Can you hear me? I'm guessing you can. Okay, cool. So I don't remember where was the last place I stayed at with this. I remember I fixed some stuff and I wanted to fix some other stuff, but I can't remember what was it. So let's see. Restream chat, restream. Okay. Let me just run this. Oh, I also need to run the other one. The copy. No. Pa. Free for all. This should be going to my audio. There you go. Alibaba. Wonder how loud is that? Hopefully not so much. Here, I'm gonna pick link random. Okay, so here on Brawlback, we do have on B Brawl, we do have proper rolling back, I guess. And so I can cast a rollback if I pause here for a second, and then oh, it should be causing a rollback, but it's actually desyncing. So I don't think it's rolling back properly. For example, all the time is synced, even if I do this. Oh, there you go. Well, it is kind of sinking, right? Because I'm getting stuck in one place. However, this rollback counter is not really doing much for it. Let me see if I just move this one around, which is this is the one that I'm passing. This doesn't feel like rollback. This feels like it's doing delay based. Okay, so now I remember what I was what I wanted to do was I know that if I pause in either one of the clients, the other one's not pausing. So that was the fix I wanted to do on this session. So also if you notice here the stages are not synced, so I wonder how that affects gameplay, if anything at all. Hopefully it doesn't, but yeah. Okay, so if I pause, who's the host? Rob is the host. So if I pause with this guy, things get wonky. Just stop sending inputs. And but it does resync, so that's interesting. Huh. It is pausing. Huh. I wonder why that's not simply synced. I'm going to restart this. It doesn't seem to not be working. So I'm gonna do a couple of things. I'm gonna stop printing out this stick pad stuff so I can get up take a better look at what the code is doing on both lines. So this is on print inputs, right? What am I doing print inputs? If host player index equals one. Right. Where else? Interesting. I thought I had this in both places. This is OS reports, right? Oh, I'm doing it with OS. No, I'm not doing it with OS reports. This is just plain rollback. So, oh, here it is. Print inputs. Print frame data, sync log. No one's calling sync log. Print frame data is not being called. And print inputs. It is being called on sync log, which is not being called anywhere. But it is though, right? Because I'm seeing it. So can't be that crazy. So using inputs, blah blah blah. So where is this coming from? There it is. So this is doing something, unless I haven't actually built this last stuff. This last build, I get, I mean, buttons, print inputs, blah blah blah. So it's not being used. I'm just gonna actually build this. Oh crap, will it work? Should be to work. And then I'm going to XV rollback JSON. And build this one as well. Copy them over. After it builds, of course. Mm-hmm. replaced. And let's run it and see if I get things different now. Interesting. Rob, it's me. Go with Link, same thing. I really, really dislike when this happens. I have no idea why it happens, but it just does. So I'm really not in the mood to debug it, honestly. But anyway. Link. First search with ROM, so I am the host of the match. I wonder why it goes on a loop. Loading. So much crap. Okay, so when this happens, I can normally rebuild this. And it actually works, so let's see. If it doesn't crash first. Okay, so I thought the pass thing was not working and it was causing these things, but it's not causing these things. It's actually like passing the other client, but not passing it. Like it's like stalling. So, or it should, what it should actually do is pass the inputs as if I clicked pause, hit pause in that same client instead of if I hit the emulator's pause button. So that's kind of weird. However, it's better than me in this thing, right? So I need to investigate that a little bit more. But before that, I actually need to see how the logs look like when I don't have so many garbage being thrown around that I had before. Crap, it's gonna do the same thing again. I really don't get this. Why does this happen? Why? Game logic took. So file read failed. After link, where is this, all this crap loads? Is this like things from the game itself? Sounds like it is. M2 layout. Yeah, I think it is. I think actually might be something with the chosen stage. So what if I choose, like, force this to always be the same stage for now, so it's not really random. I hate working on this thing. How do I use this? Oh, what? Where's this one? There you are. Can I find one like Battlefield? There you go, 0x00. So I'm going to force this stage ID to be Battlefield, regardless of what was chosen. So this is faster, so I'm just gonna put 00. Jesus Christ, this keyboard is kind of weird when I change from Mac to Windows. So, to do on comment and is above. Fine. Just testing with Battlefield. Hopefully this gets rid of my issues. You know what? I should actually make sure. This stage choice coming from one of those chart choices. Where is all of that coming from? Oh, static. Okay. Well, all right. Still want to see it though, so 0x% x stage choice, stage p1 0x% x p2 Jesus. So now I can do chart choice is 0, chart choice is 1. There you go. All right. Okay, so my theory is that one of these random stages I'm getting back from Lilac is they're originally for melee, right? So maybe one of those is causing issues and She'll actually just. While I'm testing, right? She'll just use Battlefield. Okay, let me search with link. Start searching with Rob as my host so I can get the matchmaking ticket. And like this one. Okay, cool. Yeah, I think that was the problem. Or not? Maybe not. Oh, fuck. Round two, I guess. I'm just gonna start searching with Rob. Give it a little time. The link again. Jesus Christ, this is so freaking annoying. Pa 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 pa. Alibaba. Ice climbers, Rob. Okay, there's definitely something messed up here. What the hell? So, pass out of melee, stage 0x2E. And which stage is that? Of course, it's not the one I'm using. I'm putting 0x00. I'm forcing 0x00. Where did I get Battlefield from? Okay, what about Final Destination? Fog of Wolf Battlefield. Fog of Wolf. Battlefield 0x1, so. How did I get that it was another ID? Where did I read that from? This is weird. Right, so let's see. Little Indian, big Indian. I wonder if we could just use the standard library that converts Indians for like network communications that we can convert from and convert to when moving info through the EXE device. Nope, your link. Your RAM. Let's go. Come on. Jesus Christ, you're so slow. Okay, so I'm definitely sure there's a problem with the stage now. All right, cool. All right, so I'm still printing a lot of crap, so I should probably. Yeah, so when I pause, there is definitely something that's going on. But I'm still getting too much. When I pause, it's pretty much as if I... Huh! You see that? Okay, so... The host... It's not Rob this time, it's actually Link. But... I'm hitting a boss on the controller as Rob. That's the one I'm controlling, right? But it goes to Link. Because it's the P1 boss. And that means that it's definitely not being mapped out. So it's like it detects that we're desyncing. I think that we're in delay-based netcode. Anyway. Here it does the same thing, because obviously I'm P1. So the pause button is really not being picked up by whatever is on the rollback side of things. So it needs to be picked up. However, I still want to get rid of all this stuff before doing anything. Because I want to see what happens when I actually pause. So I'm gonna stop reporting the frame. Could I? LOL. What? Okay. And I'm also gonna stop doing all of this. Receive the opponent frame data. Capture save state. Here, like that. What's the time day for? Okay. And what else? Game requested inputs for frame. Go away. Not predicting. Synchronized. This is so trivial. Okay, what else do I need to remove? Okay, I think that's fine. That should be good. So I should be able to close this to build you again. What else? This. And then when this launches, to copy this over. So 11:27 p.m. There you go. All right. Free for all. Rob. Jesus, why is this so slow? Okay, so I just need to make sure that boss is properly mapped, and that's it. I just think it's pretty much the same thing as if I'm just passing this and letting it continue. Okay, so I still want to remove this stuff. Max time offset. I don't want to look at that for now. Alright. That's weird. That is very weird. Where is that information coming from? This is so weird. Where the hell is this? Unclap frames to skip. Time sync. Why isn't this mean? Something wrong? Okay, so. Frame offset is blah blah blah. Max time offset. Max time offset. I think those are the ones that I didn't want to be there. Okay, so now where is the input being done for the ejection being done for the inputs? The fuck are you searching for? Stop searching. Jesus. Okay. Rumble. Rollback CPP. Say inputs. Get inputs for request and thread 5 frame from later. This is so weird. This is like broken or something. Why is it not letting me see the changes? Can I close workspace? Yes. Downloads. Workspace. Yeah, I figured this was like crash or something. Just close it. Just close this stuff. Cancel. Okay, so. Here we are. Rollback ASM, rollback CPP. Come on, yes. So frame logic, frame advance, match. You two. What the figures? No, go away. CPP. Again, what do we have in here in utils? Save state init rollback path to path status. Okay, game path to rollback path. So where are you being used? add buttons. Start. So the question is start really being set? The hell is none. The hell is none too. So it's a bitmap, I guess, and this is the representation of each of this. So what I'm gonna do is, what I'm gonna do is, I want to print the gamepad, yes. Why don't you just print the whole thing? Like, I really want to just see it all, honestly. Whole body. And so print inputs is from the rollback pad, right? So I don't want to print the frame data. I really just want to print after the frame logic. Where was it? Here. This is it. That's what I wanna print. Okay, let's go. Alright, it's not here. It's your tail. All right, I did control C. Jesus. Right, so see what we got. Actually, before doing that, I should be able to look at where this been injected at. So that way I can probably see if there is a special handling for if start is pressed. So here, begin frame. Frame. Data logic, right, inputs for frame, pad system pads. Okay, so I can actually go directly and find this. So if my port is 0, I can go to pad system. Damn, it's gonna be hard. Just a 0x40 spacer. Jesus. Okay, so this is the address. You know, you could always just get the direct address for this. So the first one, if it's a static memory address, should be able to look at it right if I do this. Look for the spacer. 0x40. And then that should pretty much put me here. So this is the static address the player wants, path data, I think. I hope. So that way I can actually, I don't even need to go into a match. I can just view memory, yeah. Oh, it's right here. Nice. Okay, let's see. So if I'm moving this around. There you go. So this is bit 100. Let's see how it looks in here for the path buttons. There you go, A, B. Yeah, it's just a bitmap. So if I actually press B, it should be 200. There it is. If I press, oh no, I left it. Press too much. If I press Y, it should be 800. If I press B and X, well, X and Y, it should be rollover, because it's, well, C. 8, 9, A, B, C. Yeah, it should be C, 0, 0. Exactly. And C, right, and start 1000. All right, so I think I might be onto something here. So if my theory is true, then even if the inputs are being sent, there's still something before this is executed that is not allowing things to go through. So let's see. What do we have? Code, right? So, to the code. It's a little bit bigger. Oh man, where's my map file? Load symbol map. Right, cool. So, what? Should we begin frame? Is something failing here? Inside begin frame logic. All right, so who calls this guy? Hmm. Okay, so this is you. This is the main loop. So who calls you? In-game logic. In-game logic. Clear path queue. Let's break. Game proc, good instance. Game proc. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna do. There should be something like this, yes. Clear pass. Pass, pass, pass. Where is this from? Ding ding dun 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 dun. Pass notify. This is what I think could be. Pass. I don't know what the hell is this, but it looks like something. This two. This two as well. This two will come in handy for later. Alright, let's see what the hell this is about then now. Prepare. Got this one. Rob. clear pass. Disable pass. Okay, so someone called disable pass. Who did? Why? Okay, pass. An exit pass. Okay, so now I know. So the ones that I want. I'll move you over here for a second so I can put this bigger and look at it better. So this is pass, alright, and exit pass menu. So, oh crap. If manager, okay, so this you can go, so the ones that I want, so is this boss. Yes, CA06. Okay, so this disable pass was called by someone. Who was that someone? Huh, I'm desynced. Oh, did we completely desynced? Okay, that's actually better for me right now. A lot better. For me, it's like that right now, so... disable. Pause. So I don't think anyone's calling it, however... someone did call it. So I need to know why, who go to. Okay, so again, go to code, copy address. So whoever calls you is set pass. It is here. But no one's really calling it either. Oh, here it is. Disable pass is called here. I really need to know why was it called. I'll do this on this. Jesus, what's your problem? Okay, so this should be hitting the breakpoint soon. Or not? Okay, here it is. Load symbol map. So this disable pass was called here for some reason. If R29, which I'm going to assume that R29 is holding always, like this is the actual DF melee stuff, probably. Where is it? I'm actually very far away from here. I'm very far away from that. 90FF. Okay, so R29 might not be that, however, show PC. I know for a fact now that it's coming from here. So what is at 90FF? That cannot be a hip, is it? Five three zero. Huh. I'm thinking this is some sort of configuration that's over here at some point. What even does this thing hold? This is really not that big. I'm pretty sure this is because hold on. How can pause be disabled if I can actually pause? So pause is not being disabled, is it? What if I just come back here? And yes, that's what I thought. So just go here. I'm thinking. So the buttons are there. Well, the question is, are they reaching the other player? The buttons might be there. Yes. Are they reaching? So I want to look at this report. All right. And it crashed. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is that I'm going to connect again and I'm gonna try to pause on one client and see what the other client receives. Just want to make sure it's actually getting it. Then after that, I'm going to retry it and try to escape the disable pass thing that is being called at the start of the match for some reason. Ganondorf. So we did get the inputs. We also got the inputs here. There is something off here. Very off. Port 1. I'm getting the inputs on port 01. You're getting the inputs on port 01. Look, if I'm the second player, they both have the same information. Hundred is pressed. It's kind of backwards for some reason. Okay, so this obviously is not being called. Okay, this is the sound system. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. So, what this does is initializes the pause thingy. So, how do you get here in the first place? Let's go over it. Oh. Okay. Jesus, I really, really hate this. Let me just move this over here for a second. And I can actually just let you guys watch this if I can. Yeah, right. So. Alright, anyway, so just wanted to see where this came from. Crap, here. Just gonna go over all of them. Okay, so I'm here again. You were called from here. Just making sure that I'm following proper steps to figure out where this came from. Because this sometimes it can. It could come from a different branch, like this one. No, never mind, it's a branch L. Release resource, so I'm gonna leave that one there, see what happens after the fact. Supposedly said ban. What the hell is said ban? Alright, well, anyway, let me just step over. Address one. If release a resource. Okay, so. I have no idea what setban does. There you go. Where did we came from? This is so weird. What the hell does that band do? Okay, so I'm trying to find the trigger point for that pause thing. Like what causes it to pause the first time. Like where is this coming from? Restore regs process? Confused. Is this my stuff? DC74. No, please don't crash, please. I need that info. Oh crap. You know what, I'm just gonna run without Brawlback MB and try to find where the pause menu actually starts without it. Shouldn't be that hard. Famous last words, right? Jesus. Oh man. Well, no one is looking at my stream inside Roblox Discord, so I'm just gonna stop streaming over there. Free for all. Disable pass. Pass out system. Here we are. How did we get here? Show me there. I don't need you. You know what? I might do need you. It might be easier to figure out that the other stuff. Because this is the if manager, so there is the start pass menu, so yeah. Exit pass menu, set pass. What about you? Is it raining outside? It's not. Oh man, I wanna go to sleep. Okay, where are you coming from? This one, request pass. this one. Or this one. Or this one. Okay, so here's one. Set bus. This one's only gold in here. Looking at here. So it says that from R30 via memory. Copy. Nothing. Alright. So from R30. Look for 0, 1, 2, 4. And if it's -2, just go on as nothing happened. Set bad stuff. We don't get it. Okay, so it's even before all of this. You'll be seeing right here. Guessing that's the boss type. So it looks like it's even more than that. So Seems like we're finally where we needed to be. Okay, slow so I don't get another crash. Alright, so this is where we start. So what comes right before you? Process begin. This one? This path is always called, and I'm guessing it's also called with specific parameters. So here, I guess this is the player that hit boss, I guess. Oh no. Get entry ID. Wait, what? It's actually... Well, obviously it's not this part. We should not pass anything. Oh no, I broke this. Now I can pass. I should have on a safe breakpoint, safe state. You have done a safe state. So I'm gonna start talking in Spanish because I'm gonna go to my Discord server, talk a little with my friends. Hey, coloqué. Estoy aquí codeando. Con mi corillo de Brawlback. Dime, man, cualquier día y le damos. Vamos el domingo. Por fin lo encontré. arbolada. Yes. Bye, man. What's the difference between these two? Qué problema. is very interesting. So we're sending system pad instead of game pad. Bueno, chicos, see you later. All right, time to test. Hopefully, they didn't break too many stuff. Hope it works because I'm really sure just go to sleep. Where's payroll? Here it is. Of course, of course, of course, of course, you're gonna crash. Free for all. Yoshi got a door. free for all. Ganador. Oh no. This is what I don't get. If the inputs are there, what is the freaking problem? What is the freaking issue? I'm wondering if this is bad status is completely different from the game bad status. Which I think it is. Like the struts are different, maybe. 0014. Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna turn this one off. I don't want this one's doing, and I'm gonna brawl, normally. Gonna load my save state. And I'm gonna load my breakpoints. The one I need here. This is what I want to see. 0014. So what I'm thinking is that this is probably missing something else to place it at the SP. So if I go here, which is the SP, I think it's the SP. No, is this one? Yeah, this is the one. It's 0 4 8. There's another one. I see the issue now. Now, where's the gamepad status thing? So we need to fix this stuff. Is the gamepad set? Like the gamepads are not properly. All these spacers are the ones that we really need. So we got these buttons. It's at least. Okay, so we got. New pressed. Okay, I'm gonna close it all. I think this is hold and button. Released. choices, rapid fire buttons. 2 bytes. Let's see. I don't think we need spacers right now after I did that. So let's see. Oh well, never mind, we do. Okay, right, this is sick. Yeah, okay, cool. Cool. So now that I did this, I actually need to copy them over both places, so now. Gamepad to Brawlback pad, that's what I thought. Right now, what I'm doing is trying to. I was trying to fix an issue with pause. That it seemed like if I paused on one of the clients, the other one just kind of desynced, and the other one just stuck waiting for instead of seeing the pause menu. So I was trying to fix that, and while doing so, I realized that there was an underlying problem with the inputs that we're sending over, and we're trying to sync. So the game normally handles a lot of different buttons, flags for instant hits, rapid fire, the buttons that were released, and we're only setting just one list of buttons. So I'm thinking that might be a problem because that needs to be synced as well, and I'm hoping that this fixes other underlying issues that were here. But yeah, pretty much trying to make sure that I can pause between clients and the other client can be paused as well. Had a weird behavior if you're pausing one or the other. Hopefully that makes sense. I know that I beat around the bush too much. Okay, so what else? I'm still looking for these usages. Oh my god, really? Why do we have. Oh, wait, what? Why do we have this? in two different places. Oh, this is rollback pad. This is frame data. Should be the same thing though. Ugh. I don't like this. I don't like it at all. So let me just go over here. Put a to do here. This code is also is duplicated on .cpp. Make it dry, or I don't know, or else. Okay, so these are all the buttons. Now I need to return that. So systicks, analog sticks, systicks, analog sticks, triggers, buttons, and all the buttons. Okay, cool. All right. Next. What is this? Record. Record, replay, print test. Who wrote this? Okay, so test print. We don't need this for now. I'm just gonna put here a to do to verify so. Yeah, I don't know if this is the best way to be sending this information over a network or over the exit device. Probably we can just make sure that one of them is sent and then the game handles everything else, like instant fire or instant rapid fire or whatever. We might just be sending the wrong required input, but for now I'm just gonna test this one out and see if it works. Of course, it's gonna fail. What did I do? Buttons, of course. There you go. Pad is not a member. Rollback pad. Yeah. That is my fault. it's just, it shouldn't be doing this. Okay, it should just be in that. And the same thing on the other side. That's it, right? Yeah, that's it. Oh no. 106. Whoopsies. So we got triggers, sticks, and stones. Come on. 'Cause I may be bad, but I'm perfectly good at it. Okay, so it should be 2:06 again. Jesus, it's 2 a.m. I need to get the hell out of here. Okay, so after I try this one out, I'm going to bed, even if it crashes, because it's too late. Gotta wake up at 7 a.m. Alright, let's try this out. 'Cause I may be bad, but I'm perfectly good at it. Nah, come on. Oh man, actually, I don't even know if this is gonna work because I'm not sure that I'm properly getting this data. So, oh man. Oh, let's see what's what. Stuck in here. Yep. So, how can I actually inject somewhere else and look for this information? when I go to sleep. Wait, hold on. This is 6 chars, so you have 0x00. Zero, 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 zero. Then 0x00. Then the bits could be, let's say, 1, 2, 3. And if this is a short, which is 2 bytes, you will have 1, 2, 1, 2. So like this. This doesn't look right. 0, 0, 1 byte. 2 bytes, 3 bytes, 4 bytes, 6 bytes, here you start for all your bits, and you're marking this as U16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 16 bits. Yikes. This is so weird. How can this size of buttons just be 2 bytes? should be here. Do it with this one. This I understand now. This is the biggest one. Okay, there you go. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it's more than 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have a spacer here of 6. And then the pad button, so you're gonna have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then a spacer of 4, pad button, spacer of 4. Where's the actual 14? Because that's the offset, right? Spacer of 6, 4, 5, 6, and 1, 2. All right. See if this works. Two, three, four. I'd rather not use any spacer, to be honest, and just declare the whole thing as one giant int. That's it. Anyway. Then this other spacer, what do we do with you? Still missing one. And I'm still missing more inputs. Okay, let's see what happens with this. Is all this? Oh no. Come on. Come on. That I got it right. I really don't like these spacers. So I'm gonna try something else. I'm just gonna force just to see how it works. I'm gonna force this stuff. Gamepad to Brawlback pad. So this is the one that we're creating and returning it. And so we can do red. Rollback pad, red dot. You know what? I can still use this. Like this doesn't really matter. New press buttons. Oh no, no, I can't. Hold on. What I want to do is I'm gonna move it over all the way down here. Just use it as I see fit, and I can do red dot buttons. Nope. New press buttons is gonna be equal to pad plus this is hard. Minus two, I think. Minus two. Asterisk. Zero x two. Because I want to put everything in. It's gonna be equal pad plus zero x 14. I'm not even sure this will work. Jesus, it's 2:40. Fuck. Gotta go to bed. And for injecting it back into the pod status. Well, I'm not gonna get this back from the Dolphin, so yeah, it's not gonna work. All right, so to fix pods by making sure that this is data thingy. Also checking for one of the other button bits. What way would I force this? If I'm injecting rollback pad to the pad status, I could just I could do this. See if this works. Why is that this thing? Why doesn't this work? I can't do see on pointers today. Really can't. Definitely going to sleep after this one. I'm closing everything. This crashed again. Jesus Christ. Yeah, that's what I thought. Forcefully accessing something I shouldn't be doing. Anyway, it's worth a shot. Right. I call it a day. So what's going on is that the boss thingy, I figured out what the problem is, and is that we are copying over the gamepad status. And I think there are at least six pad buttons that the game uses. Also, it uses gamepad status and syspad statuses. And for the logic that checks if the game should pause or not, actually uses the syspad statuses instead. And currently on the code base, we are not copying over the Brawlback pad into the game's syspad, only the gamepad, which is used something else just for game. But it should be used for pausing, so that might be causing issues. And also, we are only copying over the first buttons bits. And I don't know if we should be also doing that for all the other six that are in the struct for both pad and sys for both gamepad and syspads. Anyhow, now that I know what the issue is, that the game is trying to look for the system pad, and also is trying to access a different buttons bits from the ones that we are moving over and copying. What we need to do is make sure that we either are copying those or hard coded into a different hook. So next session, what I'm going to be doing is attempting to fix that by properly mapping the pad buttons to the full integer instead of just the short that is running it right now, because that's causing issues for me trying to create spacers and whatnot. Anyhow, see ya, and this is all for